My wife was sick and didn't know it. She complained about this gnawing little pain in her abdomen area. And I said, babe, you need to go get a check. So when she came out from the colonoscopy, she said, I may have cancer. Man, my whole world crumbled. I cried because I didn't know what else to do. I watched a very active person slowly deteriorate in front of my eyes in a 3-year period. I tell people, if you're 20 years of age or above, do not take this lightly. Get screened because it could save your life.
My wife, Jean, and I had been retired, and we were having the time of our life, full of travel, and lo and behold, she had stage 4 colorectal cancer. And I was devastated. From that day on, it was a fast track. It was just too late, but I never left her side.
Yeah. Being a caregiver for somebody with this disease, it's hard. She couldn't keep food down. She was always getting dehydrated. We have no idea what they go through. They did one of the strongest methods of chemo, and not one day did my wife complain. She kept going.
My wife withstood radiation, surgery, chemo, and did not complain. She said, I'm trying to live for you and the kids and the grandkids. She put herself through all of that for us.
Mm-hmm. The hardest thing for me was I was in the room at the hospital, and the doctor came in and said to me, we've done all we can do for your wife, and the best thing you can do is put her in hospice.
Mm-hmm.
After the doctor left, I grabbed her hand. She looked me in my eyes, and I said, I love you. You fought a good fight. You ran a good race. I'm proud of you.
We had the top doctors across the board. I said, Doc, what can I do? He said, you can take her home. It won't be long. I brought her home, and the Lord took her home.
Isom, my new friend, I thank you for sharing your story because I know I'm not alone. Thank you, my friend.
Thank you.